Golan writes, the reports of cattle mutilations began in 1973, mostly in the West and Midwest. It was often small-scale ranchers who reported them. When local law enforcement agencies investigated, they frequently found that the cows' ears, eyes, rectums, and sex organs had been cut away with surgical precision. According to the newspaper reports, more than 10,000 of the incidents occurred by the end of the decade. It's demons.